All right, guys. Aunt Betty says that sawgrass is edible. At least that part. All right, here's nothing. Okay, I feel like a turtle.
Does it taste like sawgrass?
It doesn't taste like anything, really. But, I mean, put a little garlic on there, and we got something going now.
It's like celery, but I don't get a flavor out of it.
Yeah, it's nothing. But garlic, we'll have ourselves a bat barbecue tonight.